Hello guys, and welcome back to a new video of the Let's Play of Spyro 2. And we are going on with the next level, but before we do that, we're going to buy a new upgrade.
Hello there, Spyro. Would you like to learn to swim underwater? I suppose I could teach you for a small fee?
How much? Sure.
Great. Okay. When you jump in the water, you can use the D-pad to move around the surface. Use square to dive underwater. When you are underwater, use X to paddle and square to charge.
Okay, fair enough. So now we can swim. This is paddle, and this is the other thing he mentioned, what I already forgot the name of. My god. So now we can swim. Isn't that cool? Oh, I totally missed that one. Isn't that cool? Yeah, it is. Okay. Oh, sorry. I remember there's a pool here as well, but that's not the one I mean. There is one over there at the beginning. So, ouch. We're going to check that one. There's one over here. Now we can swim, so we can go in it. And it goes down. Did I miss one? No. You can breathe fire underwater, Spyro, you silly dragon. Okay, so there was a secret passageway here. And what does it give us? More gems? Okay, I'll take it. And an orb. Yes. Oh. I thought it was going to be a little action cutscene thing. Alright. So yeah. I didn't start the timer, so I have no idea how long this video is gonna take. Stupid me. So let's stop. Let's start here. So this probably will be a little bit of a longer episode. Oh, poor thing.
Spyro, the idols we were carving have come to life. They've locked us out of our temples and stolen our food.
Oh, jeez. That's not good, isn't it? Oh. Boom. Shakalaka boom. Oh, sorry. So, I remember there's like this one puzzle somewhere. Yeah, well, it's in that tunnel. And I suck at it. Like, totally. So, we're still gonna do it. And let's just get rid of it right now. And if it takes too long, I'll probably just speed it up.
I've been locked in here with all our tools, and the giant idleheads won't let the workers in unless we can solve the three puzzles they've given us. The first puzzle is to turn all these blocks yellow. If you have trouble, come back and talk to me.
Turn all the blocks yellow. I hate these puzzles because I suck at them. Oh man. Thank you. So close. Yeah, it's so wrong. I don't like this at all. Oh boy. Oh, no, 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 I have it. Yes!
Wow, Spyro, you did it! I mean, I knew you could do it.
Hate this puzzle.
Now, meet me at the pond for the next challenge.
Fair enough. Goddamn godforsaken puzzle. Okay, so we got that out of the way. And here is the next puzzle we have to do. And this is a little bit more easier.
This idol says he's hungry and won't be satisfied until he's swallowed 10 fish. He's got a sensitive stomach, so watch what kind of fish you feed him.
Flame the fish is very picky. So only... So no red. This is easy. Ooh. Red. Nope. One, two more. One more. Ooh. Yellow. Thank you.
Okay, Spyro, just one more puzzle to go. I'll meet you over by the colored stones for your final challenge.
Colored stones? I don't know where that is. Probably have to find it then. I already talked to you. What's up with you? Why are you smashing yourself with the hammer? Oh, hello, where are you going? Oh! Well, thank you, you kind sir. You are... Don't, you should not be hitting yourself with a hammer in the head. That's not good for you. Yeah, no, oh, you know what? You keep doing that. I'm done. I'm done. Bye. Hey, buddy. I'm first going to collect some gems and then I'll save your ass, okay? We have a deal? Okay, deal. Sorry. Yeah. So I think I have everything, so deal's a deal. I'll save your ass. Oh, sorry, man. You okay? Sir, are you okay? You dropped your lock. You need it? Do you want me to get it for you? That's a no then? Smash your head if it's a no. Okay.
Those metal shields are making enemies invulnerable to your flame attack. If you press and hold the square button, you can defeat them with your charge attack.
I already figured that out, honey boo boo, but thank you. Yeah. I mean... It's funny because they first let you try it by yourself, and while you already know what to do, they explain what to do, and I'm like, girl, you're too late. A little too late. He's chasing you, huh? Spyro to the savior. Look at him run. Cute little green goblin. Thanks. Oh, you're suicidal too, huh? Well, I'll leave you to it then. Oi. You came too close, sir. Too close.
Ooh. To aim the camera left or right, press the L2 or R2 button.
Man, you come with this information way too late. You should have said that on the beginning of the game, because I already did it, but people who don't know the controls, it would be handy if they knew that before. Hey.
If you jump on these stones in the correct order, you will solve the puzzle. I only know what the first one is. It's up to you to figure the rest out.
Okay, then. Star. Okay. No.
If you jump on these stones...
Star. No.
If you jump on...
Okay. Star. And then it's this one.
If you jump on...
Man, this one is difficult. Okay, so this. And then I guess this. Then what? This one? No.
If you jump on the...
Yeah, okay, so... Yeah.
If you jump on the...
That makes no damn freak sense. And then what? Then this one? And then this one. It makes no sense. It makes no sense.
Nice job, Spyro. You're pretty smart for a dragon. All I have to give you is this shiny thing I found in our toolbox.
I'll take it. Don't worry. I'm down. Thanks. So now I have to go all the way back to there. You just couldn't give me the thing, like, at the last puzzle. Too much to ask. Yeah. Okay. Okay. Get it. I get it. I get it. Yeah, stop zapping my ass. I'm going to have a huge mark on my butt if you keep doing that. And he's going to have a mark on his head if he keeps bumping his hammer into his head. Okay, so did I miss any gems? Yes, I did. And we don't want to miss any gem because we go in full 100% on this game. I think. Okay, so we should go up here. And... Oh, look, there's... I think there's a way I can go on a waterfall somewhere.
Oh. Spyro, you're pretty tough. If you ever want a permanent job, we've got a place for you here. For the moment, I want you to have this talisman.
Yeah, I don't need a permanent job. I'm a dragon. Thank you, but I'm not going back yet. Hey, hey, more gems. Daddy loves some gems. Oh, no, 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 no. I'm staying right here. Yes, sir. Okay, we're going this way now. Let me jump here, like, no. So, there are still, how many orbs? Oh, there's one more orb. There are only two orbs in this level. It's not much. Anyway, the orb is here. And, aha! That went a little too fast for this boy. Oh!
It's fabulous to see you, Spyro. Now that the supercharge power-up is active, you can charge through the pedestals and send the dancing hula girls over here to help me.
Okay. So what's your problem, bro? Ooga, ooga. Ooga yourself, bitch. You got some nerves to ooga me. Who do you think he is? Okay, so we'll have to smash all these things in one power-up thing. So here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. I missed one. Let's try it again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh!
Look at that! The hula girl's rain dance blew up that idol like a Roman candle. Now I can pursue that dancing career I've dreamed of. Take this orb. It could help you go places.
Okay, thank you, girl. And, good luck with your dancing career. Yeah, when you dance like Beyonce and stuff, you give me a call and I'm gonna look at your show, okay? Okay, bye, girl. Bye. See you. Love you. Kisses. Okay. Oh, got it. So only thing left now is to collect some remaining gems, and then we completed this level. Yahahas. Ooh, almost slipped. And this is going to bring us to the beginning of the level again, guys, because I don't know if you saw it. I didn't really show it, but there's like this iron metal thing, and it needs a rocket, like in the last level. And we find this rocket somewhere over here, somewhere. Oh, there it is. So yeah, fire away. Oh, there's another giant diamond there. Oh, do I get them all? Oh, there's still some here, and here, and I saw some. How did I miss these? I checked the. Oh, I got them. But I checked the water, I thought I had everything. Oh well. Got them now, so nothing to do more than go to the end of the level and. Stop zapping me! Woman! This girl's looking for a fight, y'all.
Oh, my nose is itchy.
Okay, guys. By the end of this let's play, he's going to have a bump on his head. Like, a huge, huge thing on his head. The size of the Eiffel Tower. They're friends now. That's good. I like that. So we got 800 gems. That's pretty good. That's pretty good. Okay, maybe we can do one more level. Just one more. So let's go swimming and see what's up here. I totally missed that one. So bad. So bad. Pulled me bad. Sorry, guys. A little bit gassy. Just hit some coke.
You're well on your way, Spyro.
Thanks,
girl. Collecting talismans to help us defeat Ripto before he can take over Avalar.
That's all you have to say?
Oh, and keep collecting those orbs, too. The professor thinks they will help you get back to the Dragon World.
Oh, that's good. That's real good.
Your game camera is currently in passive mode. This mode requires you to control the camera yourself and moves more slowly. If you like, I can change the game camera to use active mode. In active mode, the camera moves much faster. Okay, all done.
So. Oh, I like that. That was faster. Great. Thank you, bro. But oh, sorry. I really didn't mean to do that.
I saw something shiny at the top of this wall. You could probably get it, but you'll have to learn how to climb first.
I can climb. Oh, fuck damn it. Okay, so I'll probably do another level if time works with me. Yeah. Well, that one seems a little bit dark. Sunny Beach. Sure, why not? So what's up at the beach, y'all? And the rings on the beach. I know this level. I've played a demo of this game, and this was the level of the demo. Oh, you guys, this is my one of my favorite levels in this game.
Hi, Spyro. It's a good thing you're here. If you can help shepherd those baby turtles over there to safety, I'll be mighty grateful.
His voice. Yes. I love his voice. Oh, look at the babies. Walk. Oh, his voice. So lovely. So pure. So beautiful. Oh, gems. I almost have 1,000 gems! Woo! I keep missing gems. No, I don't. Hey, bud. No! I killed buddy. Go away. What are you gonna do? Hey, S. That was beautiful. Oh, this game never disappoints me. My God. Oh, sorry. Did I hit the baby? Sorry. I didn't mean to hit you. Okay, what's up here? So there's probably a thing up here, but I don't see no rocket nowhere. Okay, well, just... Now! Get on the thing, you big turtle. Well, goddamn, I can't complete this level because I can't climb yet. That's silly. Go to the blue thing. Got him. So, if I can't go to the...
The water workers have boxed up most of our baby turtles. The boxes are incredibly strong. With a more powerful flame breath, maybe you could break them open and release the turtles.
Maybe. I don't know. But we can... Oh, we have more than 1,000 gems. Hooray, hooray. We can sure try. You know what? Let me first... kill some more of these bitches. And then we... do I have enough? No, see, I don't even... Oh, I do have enough. So that's one. And I think there's... Oh, gems there. Oh, gems here. That is two. And there's one up there, but I don't have enough time to reach that one. Whoa. Okay, seriously, guys? This was a no-scope. Like, 360 no-scope. LOL, OMG. Diamonds everywhere. I'm going crazy, you guys. Best game ever. Call of Duty, you can learn from this game. This is where the no scope was made. Okay, and I think I saw one in the beginning. An oh bump. In the water. So we have to hurry though. Yeah, there it is. Ouchie. Keep still. I think I missed this. Didn't know this was here. But oh well. That's nice. I mean, gems are always nice. But that's everything that's here. Just some gems. Well, okay, fine by me. I mean, I'm not complaining, but... okay, so... Let's go on. And almost hit his butt. Yeah. Let's keep this powered on. Because there's probably one more. Or two more. And I probably need to find him fast because my power-up is working out. Ouch. I have feelings, you know.
Impressive! Most impressive! Please take this sacred, thingamajig as a token of our everlasting gratitude.
Man, I like you. Calling it a thingamajig. He was right. I don't want to do this, but I have to. Hey, buddy. I'm sorry. Oh, he looks sad when you kill him. I feel I'm a bad person. I don't deserve. I feel so bad. I mean, I can kill him, but the other one was so happy. And I had to kill him. I mean, you can die. And you can die.
There's a chef at the top of this ladder who wants to make soup out of our baby turtles. If you know how to climb, you could get up there and stop him.
I don't know how to climb yet, so we'll come back here when we can climb, y'all. But why do you have a chef in your world that wants to make soup out of turtles? Go. Hey. Got your babies.
Thank you, young dragon. The baby turtles will be safe up here. Please take this talisman as a token of our gratitude.
Okay. Nice. So, we still have to get two more gems. Of our orbs, I mean, and 200 gems, but that's only available when we can climb. So, we'll come back here. Ooh. They're cute. Cute little fellas. Ah, we got a lot of gems, guys. What the hell? Okay, so I'm gonna end this video here, you guys. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, give it a big thumbs up. And leave a comment down below when you know when we're going to get the climb ability. And I will see you guys in the next video. Spyro, don't give me that look. Okay, bye everyone.